Invite Mr. Frank to introduce the company to you.
That works. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming here. I'm very thanks to Jacqueline, to the CCTIA, and our Board of Trade, and the sponsors and supporters to help us for this, making this beautiful event. My name is Frank. I'm the director of Bricks Magic. So it's my pleasure to spend a little bit of time to introduce more information about Bricks Magic. So Bricks Magic has been in operation for about 20 years. We are driven by our core values of integrity, innovation, and customer-centric approach. So we have two headquarters here. One is in Toronto here in Canada, another one is in Beijing. We extended our business to Quebec, to New Brunswick, and we also have partnership in United States, in Silicon Valley in California, in Boston, and other kind of cities. Bricks Magic, we are focusing on two areas. The first one is the education to provide an instructional teaching to provide the kind of competition preparation. So we got lots of collaborations with the local governments, with school boards, with educational institutions. The other area we focus is for academic planning and school application for students who are trying to finish their higher education or high schools and universities in our Canada or even the United States. So we have a professional and a creative team. We got education consultants to help the parents and students and parents, and also entrepreneurs. Now is a kind of era of AI technology. So everybody knows that AI is changing our life, changing even reshape our industries. So we are in a changing world right now. So Bricks Magic will establish a youth lead lab to partner with academic institutions, with other technology companies to support the scientific research initiatives. Yeah, the future is full of possibility. And BM is trying to work with all of you, other people from different areas for a bright future. Thank you very much. By the way, we have lots of collaborations with nonprofit organizations too. So I'll invite Dennis, who is the co-founder of the Sparkstopia, to give us a very short briefing for this non-profit organization. Dennis.